Chingan from Bharat FM. When we talk about today's day, we are talking about August 18th, 2024. Indeed, an honor and pleasure. After so many invitations to come and join the New York parade, it never had to happen. It had to happen today when Ram Lala is here in the float. When we talk about January 22nd, 2024, Ram Mandir Pran Pratishtha, which happened in Ayodhya, we are seeing it, the replica of the mandir right behind me. And indeed, you know, it's such a wait of more than 500 plus years that we waited for this decision to come, which came on January 22nd. And this celebration is not only in Bharat, Ayodhya. This was and this is a global celebration which will go forever, history in making. And this year, which has been started with Ram Lala, is going to go on and on and on. Jai Shri Ram.
So this will be the replica for tomorrow India Day Parade. They are just getting it set up. It's almost done. Shri Ram. So this is the Ram Rath that is going to be on the parade. After a long battle, finally it's going to be participated. Right now they are decorating the Rath with the flowers. And hopefully it won't rain. Yeah. So this is Vishwendu Parishad logo and powered by Ram Bhakt across the globe. So Globe International Inc., Patel Brothers, Uttam Jan Family Trust. And finally, Ram Janmabhoomi Tirtha Kshetra.
You are seeing that, how people are getting ready. The float is almost decorated and we have 500 people, those who will be walking with the float, and Ram Mandir, just, this is the most talked about float when we talk about it. Vandana Jingan from Bharat FM, it's indeed an honor to cover Ram Lala in New York City's parade. Yug Ram Raj ka aa gaya ghar ghar bhagwan hai ra gaya dun diwan hai ra gaya jagavad ka rag bhi yun jahe roti santan ki akhiyon de घट घट में आहट घट में आए मेरे राम
I will help you feed it.